In 1904, the executive committee of the newly formed National Negro Liberty Party asked George Edwin Taylor to become their candidate for the office of President of the United States.